I'm really not used to it, but I came to this park first. What do we got there? Hi. Hello. How you doing? Hello there. I'm not used to this wood knocking stuff. This is that would be the third time actually. Good ones too. They're coming from the other end. You know what? Maybe something different. Okay. Let me get them from. Instead of being on the path, I'm going to go through here, which is not probably a good place to be. This is where the silk dreams come out. Hello! But I know that I can't trick them, but you know, I'm wrong now. Oh, they're there too. Hopefully. Peek-a-boo. Hello. Not hearing anything. This is so easy friendly, it's amazing. That's not a real tree. But I just think I knew it was gonna go the other way. Okay. Oh, we got there. Did I mention a bird? Certainly is. Look at this tree, it kills me. What the hell is that? I should probably get my immediate surroundings. Which is right here. Where's my hole? I can't quite see it from here. You can see the crack in the rock, which is kind of odd. Like that's how they're, you know. Oh yeah, this is that tea that was here yesterday. Hello there. Are you coming out of there? Did you guys just see something move? I just seen something off by right there. Oh, come on, don't start. I don't start from being in all the noise. Right here. Touching this. Look at this. It's pregnant. Ooh, a spider web. Oh, look at that rock. I like watching them follow me around the fish face. I haven't seen them for a long time. This thing's ready to come out. See the black one side of that? Inside that tree right there. Sure is. Oh, it's getting ready to come out. I have a unit, little lady. It looks like it's part of the rock bridge, isn't it? It's a tree. And they're popping out. Yeah, they are. That's a dimensional tree right there. Right up at this part where I come in, so it's mostly dimensionals, which is why I got almost nailed with two humongous tree branches. I mean the size of a tree. That thing going into it. Shit, tell me I'm not in the nursery. Shit. That's why it's a big round. Okay. Good job, then. Hi there, sweethearts. Oh, look at you. Aren't you the cutest little things? Yeah, I might want to get back on the trail for a minute. What the hell is that? Yeah, I don't want to be shooting into the west anyway. Look at that tree. See? Now that's a dimensional tree. It's white. Look how they're coming out. From the bottom. And they're also coming up from the ground. I don't like that at all. Okay, that... Okay, what is that? They weren't that many, were they? These green things with them. Those leaves were hiding them. Yeah, like I said, I don't want to shoot into the west, so I'm looking over here. And here's the X that I don't like. Hi there. You were on something. Not too many X's. And some non-water. And this is just... Wow, look at that. Wow, that's a magnificent. Look at the size of that freaking... That is a serpent. Certainly is. There. Sitting on a black burnt something. Wow. Oh yeah, look at that. Hello. Peekaboo. Come on, I'll sit. Babies. That is one hell of a mess, isn't it? Really big mess. Not much. A little bowl here. Alright, I'm gonna come down this far. Yeah. Hi there. Can I touch you? That little big footprint right there. Whoa. Oh shit, there's a fucking ravine. Big ravine. Then she's getting ballsy for her, that bitch. That's a big ravine right here. Right down in here. Something did not like at all that I was going down there. That's pretty cool. Look at him in there. Little guy in there. Oh, look at that. Hi. See how they're coming out of that tree? That's the galactics. See how they come out, the bark comes out, comes off. Some of the face right there, ready to come out. Oh, I didn't know. Where did the little guy go? It's right there. Why do I hear a duck? I have no idea. bunch of shit. Hello, Stumpy. What are you doing? Oh, there's one right there. I can't really come out. Oh, look at the little baby up top. Like I said, nursery written all over it. See him coming out? Yeah, I see you, Mom and Dad, in the tree. I can't tell if that's the other side or something, or... Clear up. I want to clear up with that little stick there. See, this is that patch of grass right there. And then you got all them rocks and leaves built up right there. They did that. I see a snake in there. They're trying not to move. See, what I haven't been doing is going up lately. That's all I ever did. And I would love to get something on the ground. You know, I know all.